Today, the Texas State Board of Education heard from scholars, community members, and activists about changing school curriculum.
Many of them believe there are distorted social studies standards involving the Alamo, Civil War, and slavery.
I put it in capital letters. Yes, they're heroes. Don't you dare to delete the word heroes.
You can see there a lot of emotion filling the room today. The board is acting after receiving complaints that curriculum standards are too long and inaccurate. Critics claim there are exaggerated religious influences in the current standards, a downplay of the role of slavery in the Civil War, and not enough emphasis of civil rights movements. Another topic taken up during this meeting surrounds the history of the Alamo and the suggested removal of the Travis letter and the word heroic from descriptions of the Alamo defenders.
The notion is absurd. The words in that letter are as much a part of who we are as the blood of liberty that runs through our veins and that has been shed by Texans in all wars.
The current standards adopted 8 years ago are so factually inaccurate that even conservative reviewers have called them a politicized distortion of history, filled with misrepresentations at every turn.
The state board will hold preliminary votes on proposed changes tomorrow. A final vote is set for November.